posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. This job, it came through a cutout. I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peace Walker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. Not your everyday story, but there's more to it than that. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other law. Somebody wants themselves a place where they can interrogate POWs as they please, without being held to the Geneva Convention. A black site. Vietnam is dragging on. The tide has turned against the US, and military is exhausted. The CIA's in the same boat, only they've taken advantage of the situation by trying to build this convenient little safe house on the Cuban coast. But a plan of this insanity would never get rubber-stamped by the JCS. An official proposal has been submitted, but it only makes mention of expanding the refugee camps. Something's going on in Cuba's little America, far away from the eyes of Washington. The truth behind it all should be on that cassette tape. After identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around. Complete. I don't think that could have gone any better. That's why you're the man in charge.